Here the next line goes, Ahkamuha, say this please. Thalathatun. Thalathatun liman dabat. We know this word dabat because when we listen to a hadith, we only listen to a hadith from adlun dabitun. Someone who is just, upright, and dabt. He's meticulous, he's sharp, he knows his business, right? Ikhfa'u, say ikhfa'u. Idghamun. Wa idharun. Faqat. Okay, now when we did this, my teacher told me, ikhfarun idghamun. So here is like a, we call it naql. There is a tanween here, ikhfarun, right? But that means the noon sound comes there. What we have in tajweed of Quran, you see sometimes we say, qul huwallahu ahad. Oh no, qul a'udhu bi rabbil falaq, right? Qul a'udhu. So in warsh, they say, qul a'udhu. You notice the difference? There's no pause there. The Hamza went over to the next one, right? Here, we have a similar type of thing. What happens here, the tanween, instead of saying ikhfa'un, idghamun, it says ikhfa'un id. You see what we did like that? Ikhfa'un idghamun wa idharun faqat. Okay, and that was a point he made. And when you teach it, he said from the riwayah, that goes ikhfa'un idghamun wa idharun faqat. You follow me? Now they don't do that in Hafs and Asim. So you may not be familiar with it, but we don't want to be stuck on stupid and stuck in a little, you know, pigeonholed world. You know, there are seven qira'at, mashhur, well known. This is one of the mashhur ways, and so you get to practice this type of thing. So when you hear the qira'at, you enjoy it and not feel like, oh my God, what did he say? You know, let's go through it. Ikhfa'un idghamun wa idharun faqat. So that's it. There's only three rules. The rule is real easy. This line is real easy. Ahkamuha thalathatun liman dabat. Ikhfa'un idghamun wa idharun faqat. Again, ahkamuha. What does ahkamuha mean? What is ahkam? Plural of? Hukum. What does the ha mean? It goes back. Here it means it. But what it? It refers back to the last thing that was mentioned, and that was mimu sakina. Ahkamu mimu sakina. So it's as we're talking about saying, ahkamu mimu sakina. And since the Arabs love what?
Abbreviation.
Yughni, this ha, yughnihim min dhakr al-jumla sabiqa. This ha right here frees them up from having to mention all over again, mimu ahkamu mimu sakina. Right? So instead of saying ahkamu mima sakina thalathatun, ahkamu ha. And this ha goes back to the last thing that was mentioned, which was mima sakina. Rip me?
No.
So ahkamu ha thalathatun. And what hukum, what does a hukum mean? Tell me.
Ruling.
See, because if you don't tell me, I don't know that you know. And if you don't know, then you don't know. Okay? So ahkamu ha thalathatun. Come on, 5 minutes, 2 minutes, no minutes? Now?
Fine.
Okay, thank you. Ahkamuha thalathun, the rules and regulations of mimu sakina are how many?
Three.
Real simple. Liman dabat, for the one who's meticulous and sharp and understands it. That's what dabt is. Dabt means that you know what you know very well. You know, as Ali ibn Abi Talib said, qimatu rajul ma ahsana. The worth of a man, radiyallahu anhu, is what he perfects, what he's good at. If he ain't good at nothing, there's no benefit for him. Okay? Oh, astaghfirullah. Whose jacket is that? It's mine. Sorry about that, guys. So, liman dabat. So, one who is sharp. Meaning dabat that he took the rules, he memorized them, he wrote them down, he learned that what they meant, and he didn't forget that. And if he did, he put it down in writing so he could remind himself. Okay? So, what are the three rules? Ikhfa'un idghamun wa idharun faqat. Faqat means that's it, that's only. Faqat, oh my goodness. You know, that means only. Only. Faqat means only. But it's a beautiful word in Arabic, meaning that whatever we mentioned earlier, that's it. Nothing else. Okay? At all. Only at all, you know? Like that, it's kind of weird like that. So, we know ikhfa like that. You know, if somebody calls it, it's got to be my wife. Ikhfa, right? We know idgham, and we know izhar. What is ikhfa? We mentioned, we learned these rules before. See, guys, I don't want to hear this hesitation. Hesitation because we learned what ikhfa was. What is ikhfa? We got to go off of some. Excuse me? Sorry?
The cover and conceal.
To cover and conceal. It's a sitra. Ikhfa here, it is to, it's to make the sound between izhar and idgham, right? Between a tune, to fade it in. That's what we say. We call it cover and concealment. You glide that word in. That's what the nun is sakina, right? Now, what is idgham? Come on. Dakhala shayfi shay. To enter something into something else. Just like I put my hand in my sleeve right here. And now you no longer see my hand. That's when we find this word. We say, man ya'mal. And there's no more nun. Mir rabbihim. Right? There's no min rabbihim. Mir rabbihim. Goes, it's dakhala, that nun into the ra. No more nun. You know, min ladunka. No more noon. We say milladunka. The lamb eats it up. Right? Complete idgham, right? So then we have two types of idgham. What are they? Da. Idgham bi gunna, idgham bi ghayri gunna. Right? Idgham with gunna. Is it going to be gunna here? Yes. Because it's meme. And we say, wa gunna meme and thumma noon in shuddida wa sami kullin harfa gunna tin bada. We said that gunna is from the bina. It's from the makeup of meme. So there's going to be gunna here. Okay? So we're going to look out for that. Then it says idhar. What is idhar?
Clear.
Clear. Clear, independent. It makes the sound. The sound is clear and independent. So we're talking about meme sakina, and we're going to stop here. We're talking about meme sakina. When the meme sakina comes clear, M, and there's no other thing else, you have to clearly and independently sound that meme out and have it stop right there. Whereas this other one, it might fade into another letter. When this one right here, this one is fading into another letter, and this one is gonna be entered into another letter in total, okay? So we have to learn, it's very simple. We have to learn these three rules right here. We'll do it after the salah, inshallah ta'ala, real simple, and then we'll go on to our next lesson. Aqulu qawli hadha, astaghfirullah li wa lakum, wassalamu alaikum, wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Since it's us here, when we finish the...